I put contact paper all over my bathroom wall to show you another rental-friendly DIY. The point is to make it safe to use construction adhesive without damaging your walls, but the glue does take 24 hours to dry, so I use these glue dots to hold up the panels. I then filled the cracks with some spackle to give it texture and smoothed it over with a wet sponge, but here's how it came out.